started with the super soldier serum, the ultimate weapon to be made from a human. This was before we discovered the existence of mutants. Steve Rogers was the first experiment of the times, injected with the formula by Dr. Abraham Erskine, transformed from a normal guy into Weapon Prime, eventually by an explosion, frozen in time. With him, the formula was lost, a secret in his bloodstream. The perfect warrior was still a dream. The makers of war, they had their scheme, so they captured and brainwashed the perfect team. Sabretooth, Victor Creed, the man Logan, eventually known as Wolverine, bonded with adamantium and ignored their screams, wiped their memories completely clean, turned them to beasts, less than human beings, kept them under lock and key, used them to kill with no intention of setting free. Who performed these deeds? All from the minds of scientists, Robert Windsor and Dr. Cornelius. A sinister plan involving genetics continues today with mutants they dissect. Espionage instead of direct. They created the world where time is liquid. 1,000 generations in an instant. Not a place I would visit. DNA is stretched for miles and twisted. Genetic piles are clustered and mixed in. Human robots with cyber optics and missiles. Universes shrunk down to defy physics, and they call this the Project X. Safe inside. District.